Ciao belli! Herzlich willkommen, benvenuti and welcome to another episode of Some Good News. I'm your host, Giuliano Lenz. And just as I said that, I realized I'm not wearing my wedding ring. Oh man, my wife's gonna kill me if she sees that I'm wearing not wearing a wedding ring while I record this episode. I'm sorry, we'll have to restart again. I'll be back in a second. All right, I'm back. Wedding ring is on, now we can start. Have you seen the latest episode of Squid Games yet? Or I mean the whole series probably, because I haven't met anyone yet who said I just watched one episode of Squid Games. The world's going crazy over Squid Games. By now it's the most watched Netflix series ever. Let's see what's good about that. What's the good news about that? Well, that there's always a better show coming our way, and just when you thought I got my favorite show, suddenly there's a new one. Let me know if you love Squid Games and if you've seen it yet. I'm stuck episode 2 or 3. I mean, my daughter's 14 months old. What, I'm gonna watch this one while she's awake? Forget it. And when she's sleeping, I'm recording this very show right here. Another thing that people have been talking about this week, and it's actually trending right now on Twitter, is Steve Harvey. I mean, he took some pictures for some magazine, for a show. I don't know if it's Vanity Fair. I don't want to say the wrong show now, but I mean, Steve Harvey, you sexy son of a gun. I didn't know that you could dress that well. Respect. And I think people are having fun with the outfits and going crazy with some memes. Look at some of those memes here that people came up with. It looks like he's owning the world. Okay, here he's. If you like Des Tenney and you need some good news, you better keep watching this episode. The world's most premature baby celebrated its first birthday. What's so special about it? Well, it was given a 0% survival rate. Yeah, man, 0%, like 0-0. What? That's amazing. And now imagine the things that you want to do or maybe tried doing or thought about or still thinking about doing, and there's a very small percentage of you making it. Well, one is higher than zero. I can't believe that this baby actually survived, and congratulations to the parents, the staff and everyone involved to make this possible, and happy birthday. What would you do with $600 extra? Let's be honest here, especially when you were a teenager. Maya Nepos took that money that was planned for meals, but because she was homeschooled, she didn't use it and bought meals, but she gave it to the homeless. Here's some good news from France. We all went shopping and bought some fruits and vegetables and realized just when we came home how much waste there is. I mean, just to buy some carrots, some zucchini and a little bit of apples or bananas, whatever it is, there's plastic stickers on them. They are wrapped, every single one of them, in plastic that then is in a full plastic bag. Just the waste we produce is incredible. So it's amazing to hear that France now is banning plastic wrapping for fruits and vegetables from January 2022 onwards. Well, I hope you enjoyed this episode of Some Good News and your spirits are lifted. If not, just watch the other episodes you haven't seen yet. And if you still need a little bit of a kick to put you in a happy place, just do a happy dance like Grandmother Droniak.
I feel cute today. Look at my outfit. I feel good today. I feel good today.
Thank you for watching this episode of Some Good News. I'm your host, Giuliano Lenz. I'm laughing because this is like the fourth or fifth thing for me to wrap it up. I just keep talking after I want to wrap up the episode. I mean, maybe it's me being Italian, just loving to talk, or just being used to it. My wife's from India. It takes an hour to leave an Indian wedding. I don't think Italians are any better though. So thank you for helping me to spread the good news, because what's the point if I make those videos and we don't enjoy the good news and spread them together and collect them together. So send me good news or any video clip, pictures or story that you see that inspires you, and I might put it in one of those episodes. Thank you for watching. Now that's a wrap, a definite one.